But the religion of Christianity was made to enslave us. And the teachings of it is what has us enslaved.